Hey, young girl, I'm Jessica. What's your name?
My name is Tamara.
Mother, what are you doing here?
Remember, I'm with you wherever I go.
But mother, Oliver hates me so much.
Don't worry, please.
No, this girl Jessica brought you to my house. Just mentioned something like being an orphan or something. Jessica told me that she found her the bus stop stranded, and that house is mine. Everything in there belongs to me.
That's true.
So she should have consulted me first. My instincts tells me so. She's not a good girl. From the look of things, I just don't like her.
Last time you told me you are going to visit your parents. In the village.
Yeah, I just came back yesterday.
Because of being funny.
Yes. Soon they will turn into elephants.
How can I help you? Let me confirm with the management.
There is a young girl in the waiting bay asking if there is a casual vacancy.
Let her in immediately.
My name is Tamara. Tamara.
Oh, feel most welcome, Tamara.
My sister, what's the reason you don't understand?
It's so late. This condition will get worse every day.